This is a video on the TI-89 titanium program app for physics with regards to physics equations. In this case, we're going to tackle trajectories, which in many tests, there's the trajectory of a baseball hit. So let's get started. To get to my main menu, you have to press second alpha and put the letters PHYSICS in here, and then press alpha again to put the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu, my physics menu. There's many, many things here. You can scroll down to Atwood machine, angular speed, acceleration, angular acceleration, centripetal acceleration, etc. But we're going to do a baseball hit. And we're going to enter our initial velocity. You have to press alpha before you enter anything in my entry lines. So let's just do alpha 9 meters per second. It's initial velocity. I ask you if it's okay. I say it's okay, so you can change it if you want. And you have these choices: maximum height, time to ground, time to maximum height. We're going to scroll to maximum height right here. I show you the formula all step by step, show you the equations, and here's the 4.1284 meters for the maximum height. Time to ground is 1.8349 seconds. Here's the formula again. Minus g minus 9.81 meters per second squared. And here's time at maximum height, 0.91743 seconds. Here's the formula, etc. All my programs are step by step. Pretty neat, huh? EveryStepPhysics.com. Check out my site. Enjoy my programs and pass physics.